good as it gets in terms of the ground and pound in modern-day mixed martial arts. She wasn't stalling. She wasn't trying to score points. She was trying to finish the fight. Certainly, you can say mission accomplished on that front as she gets the big TKO victory here in this round.
Here it is one more time. Bang.
And there she is after the massive knockout. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. Bruce Buffer now.